Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are diving into the incredible world of pumpkin seeds. These little powerhouses are not just a tasty snack, but also packed with benefits for your overall health and even your sexual life. So let's get started. First thing first, let's talk about what's inside these tiny seeds. Pumpkin seeds, also known as pepitas, are loaded with nutrients. Just a small handful can provide you with proteins essential for muscle building and, you know, repair. Healthy fats including omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, which are great for your heart health. Fiber, good for digestion and keeping you full for longer period of time. Vitamins and minerals like magnesium, zinc, iron and vitamin K. Now let's look at how these nutrients benefit your general health. Number one is heart health. The healthy fats and magnesium in pumpkin seeds can help reduce bad cholesterol levels and lower blood pressure, promoting heart health. Number second is bone health. Pumpkin seeds are rich in magnesium and zinc, both crucial for maintaining strong bones and preventing osteoporosis. Number third is immune support. The zinc in pumpkin seeds is a key player in supporting your immune system. It helps in wound healing and fighting off infections. Number fourth is anti-inflammatory effects. The antioxidants and omega-3 fatty acids in pumpkin seeds can reduce inflammation in the body, which is linked to numerous chronic diseases. Number fifth is blood sugar control. For those managing diabetes, pumpkin seeds can be a great snack. Their high magnesium content helps improve insulin sensitivity and control blood sugar levels. Now let's get to the part you have been waiting for, how pumpkin seeds can boost your sexual health. So number one is it boosts libido. Pumpkin seeds are rich in zinc, which is crucial for testosterone production. Higher levels of testosterone can enhance libido and sexual performance. Number second is improve sperm quality. For men, zinc is essential for healthy sperm production. Studies have shown that adequate zinc levels can improve sperm count and motility. Number third is enhances fertility. Not just for men, pumpkin seeds are also beneficial for women's fertility. The antioxidants, zinc and iron support reproductive health and can improve the chances of conception. Number fourth is it reduces anxiety and stress. Magnesium in pumpkin seeds helps regulate the nervous system, reducing stress and anxiety levels. Lower stress means better mood and a more enjoyable sexual experience. Alright, now that you know all the amazing benefits, let's talk about how to add pumpkin seeds to your diet. Number one is snack on them. You can eat them raw or roasted as a simple snack. They are perfect for those midday hunger pangs. Number second is add to salads. Sprinkle some on your salads for an extra crunch and nutrient boost. Number third is blend into smoothies. Blend a handful into your smoothies for a creamy texture and added health benefits. Number fourth is baking. Incorporate them into your baking. Pumpkin seed bread or muffins are delicious and healthy. Number fifth is pumpkin seed butter. Just like peanut butter, you can make pumpkin seed butter, spread it on toast or add it to your favorite recipes. There you have it, folks. Pumpkin seeds are truly a powerhouse of nutrients that can benefit your overall health and give a boost to your sexual life. So next time you are at the store, grab a bag of these little gems and start enjoying their benefits. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Share your favorite way to eat pumpkin seeds in the comments below. See you in the next video. Thank you so much.